All right, discovery. Fabric plus Raycast. So this guy, Will Chen, did a YouTube video on how to integrate Fabric into Raycast. And guess what? Whoop-a! I am now using Raycast. Look at that. Activate trial. I need to do that. This is, yeah. I switched back to Spotlight because I like to use native tools rather than third party. I was on Alfred for years and years and years and years. Then I switched back to Spotlight because there was some OS upgrade. I was like, oh, let's see how good Spotlight is. I prefer to use the native tools anyway, unless there's a compelling reason to use a third-party tool, which is why I'm on Safari instead of Chrome. Even though Chrome is way faster, I like the inbuilt stuff in Safari. Anyway, Fabric integration into Raycast, that is a big enough reason for me to switch back. So guess what? Now I'm about to become a Raycast guru. And look at this. I might integrate it more deeply by hosting a set of these scripts within Fabric. So basically, these are Python scripts that Raycast reads. And that's how Raycast executes these things. So I'm thinking about putting a whole directory of these inside of Fabric. So you could just point Raycast to that directory and boom, you're ready to go. And so the way he described this, you know what? Frick it. Just open it. Watch this.
Okay. So
I don't know if you can hear that, so watch this. Look at this. Going back.
To these various patterns in Fabric. If you have some text in your selection, if you have something you want a quick summary or you want a quick Paul Graham essay, I can just go ahead and just type in extract wisdom, right? And let's say I can grab this one.
So you copied.
Or I can grab the whole thing.
Grabs the whole thing.
Extract wisdom, right? Extract wisdom and then paste
just
it in there.
Just type X and then paste it.
And then it will run.
And look at this. Here comes Fabric.
That Fabric prompt. I use it to run it with Claude Sonnet 3.5. And
that's
it's
insane.
Running,
So, yeah, I'm about to rig everything up